how optometrist John Penn eats a Reese's peanut butter cup.
After a thorough examination, I very precisely eliminate the inner area until I create some really nifty frames. See?
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's. How librarian Harriet Causbie eats a Reese's peanut butter cup.
I eat them as quietly as I can.
There's no wrong way.